Welcome back to World of Hip Hop, where we don't listen to no trap, no whack raps, just straight hip hop. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys do subscribe as well as hitting that bell icon, because without that, you're not going to get notifications on every single brand new video I'm going to be posting, man. So make sure to do that. And today we got NF, The Search, and it's my first time, you know, reacting and, you know, listening to NF. I know who he is. I just really never had the chance, you know, to listen to him like that, or, you know, listen to his music or react to him and shit like that, man. Also, we're not going to be breaking down every single bar or every single goddamn lyric on this channel. I do that in certain, you know, other videos or other artists, man. But to me, you know, we really don't do that because me, I'm kind of stupid, man. You know what I mean? And I don't have time to be doing that. And Lord knows, with my speech impediment having ass, I'm going to be fucking that shit up. You know what I mean? So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this thing popping, man. It's the truth, but got to be honest with you guys, man. With some videos, I do that, man. I break down some bars. Why the fuck he has some balloons out there? In that shopping cart, what the fuck? Reminds me of it, man. He's like in the middle of nowhere. But I heard he's a dope ass, you know, artist too, man.
Hey, Nate. How's life?
I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry.
All right.
That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need
so
a little...
So is this his, you know, alter ego talking to him or some shit like that?
Free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route.
Yo,
clean
let's go
up
back,
my yard,
man.
Get the noose out. Hang up. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time.
So I guess this is like his inner voice, like inside of his head or some shit like that, man.
I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year
this is some relatable ass shit, man.
Breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route.
So I don't know if that's, you know, another meaning to, you know, his, you know, inner, what is that, inner thoughts or some shit like that, like breaking them apart, tearing them apart and shit like that, and he wants to get out of that state. Maybe I'm making him more than what it is. I don't know, man. I told you I'm gonna be doing some, you know, weird ass shit in this channel, man. But I'm not breaking down the bars. But that's some relatable ass shit, man, because, you know, for me personally, you know, when I get into like a depressive ass state, I try to leave that shit, but something like keeps pulling me back and shit like that. It's relatable, man. I don't know if you guys
my yard, get the noose out, hang up my heart, let it air out, air
shit.
Out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but
yeah.
It's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it. I'm in class.
I like this.
Don't need pity giving to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope.
Shit.
Making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came
kinda in. Reminds me of, you know, Hobson or, you know, Token as well, man. So that's
and you ain't
cool.
See that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons.
Dope,
I said
like
don't
it.
Touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait it, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos, videos. Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've
facts.
All got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate. You know, hoping it dies. Try to hold
let's
it
go
underwater,
back,
but
man.
It always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise.
We need more artists like that, man. Speak on, you know, mental health issues and shit.
Do what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. 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 Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside.
So we all got something that's trapped inside, man.
That we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies.
Yeah, we try to suffocate. Hoping it dies, man. That's fucking deep as fuck right there, man.
I hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful
place. That's relatable,
place,
man.
Feet, it can affect you in
they
a
were crazy.
Way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe to take with me. This will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
Yo, I seen, you know, certain other rappers, you know, tried to rap about, you know, fucking depression and mental health, but this dude fucking does it so well, man. That's crazy.
No matter what, I can never be delicate. My irrelevant, that depends on you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. Huh? Huh? It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
I just don't feel like it, man. That's crazy, man. So I guess in the place where he sat, that's his own, like, little world and shit like that, man. I don't fucking know, man. Don't at me, you know what I mean? But he's dope, I like him. My dude fucking walked fucking miles and miles of that, but mountain, man. Oh, man. The search, man. I know he came out with a song with Hop 2 as well, man. I don't know, like, last year or the year after that, or a few years back. I don't know. I was going to react to it, but I don't remember why not. Like, why I didn't, you know, react to it and shit like that, man. But if you guys want me to react to that, as well as, you know, other NF songs, comment down below. What do you guys rate this song? Rate it from 1 to 10, man. And see you guys in the next one.